Letters. You don't really write many these days, do you? But I bet there's one you never forget. And yet, no one seems to wonder how the whole thing got started in the first place. This is a story about letters. And it began with this one.
Dear Santa, why do you come to my house when I'm asleep?
Who wrote this?
SD God. Oh, I've got lots of letters for Santa today.
Dear pesky plumber.
No, that's another story.
Why do you have whiskey?
Why do you live at the North
Pole? Why do you always come home?
Why do you
live
at the North
Pole?
Why?
I know everything.
And you know nothing.
He has no time to play games.
Sewing circle?
So you better watch out. You better
watch out.
You better watch out. You better watch out.
Burgermeister,
take care of a burger.
Outrageous! Now let me repeat, and I don't like to shout, but he should not be here when your mother's out!
Get the bra, the sleigh! Yay! Oh, do come.
Strange wind.
Wiggle my tits and tickle my toes.
Don't even think about it.
Me thinks.
Me hears carolers.
Hello, Ed boys.
Any doors yet?
I like.
He shall sleep with us.
Yeah!
And drink warm baby with us. What a sad ass.
Wonderful.
I am a man now, Tanta.
I hate us, and toys hate toys.
We'll never play again.
But I'm happy!
Don't look at me.
You are to be ashamed of yourself.
Shame on you.
What did I say? Well, what? I came.
Why?
I'm telling you why.
Why?
Telling you what? It's too big a job for one oversized penguin.
Oh, what a good boy.
If you sit on my lap, you'll pay.
Yo, yo.
The star?
The star!
That ain't the friggin' star, Grizz. It's a light on the sewage treatment plant.
Don't drop that!